group took a break a short while ago, just about 11 o'clock, but it's clear that this meeting is not wrapping up anytime soon. It's quieted down out here quite a bit, but several protesters were stationed outside the building this morning, some singing and chanting, some laid on the ground holding signs representing climate casualties. Inside the meeting, the board heard testimony from Vermont Gas representatives about specifics in the easement. Those range from whether or not the stretch will be mowed for maintenance purposes, or if the Vermont Gas will be allowed to park construction equipment on the site. Only a handful of residents were allowed into the small room, which was guarded by officers. One protester did interrupt the meeting during this morning's proceedings.
They are violating my personal First Amendment rights and those of the people that I work with and the rest of the residents of Vermont by holding this meeting with such limited and constrained public participation. And we're going to figure out a way to make that more painfully obvious to the government that's behind it and to the board members themselves.
Residents could also listen in on the meeting through a conference line, though there were points where you could hear singing. Board members were forced to turn the volume down. Now we're going to stick around and bring you the absolute latest on this meeting coming up at 5. But for now, live in Berlin, Rachel Kars, NBC 5 News.